So, what was that like when you got to the concentration camp? What happened there?
There from the Buddhists. All we have to walk through. You have to put your clothes off, your shoes off, and they throw it all to the underclothes. And then we went in the under thing in there, like over here, under room in there. Then they cut your hair. And then you went in a long line. They would give you your concentration number. They know how much people they got. So much number you got in your arm, that much people they was in there. So that's all.
And which camp was this?
This was in Auschwitz. This was the biggest concentration camp where they killed people. And that's the only thing where you get that number.